Advance to the Central Mass Division I final. First, just your thoughts. Big time comeback to take this game.
That comeback was huge. It just goes to show how mentally tough we are as a team, that no matter what, we can come back and we'll play hard no matter what till the end.
We went on a 26-5 run at the end, so we just D'd up. And we've been dreaming to go with it here for so long. We played together for so long. So it's a dream come true right now.
Yeah, can you talk about what you guys were thinking when, Wachusa obviously went up early. Maresca had a great first half. And was it kind of just trying to weather that storm and then wait to make your run? Or can you talk about how you guys felt at that point of the game?
We knew they could shoot the three ball very well. And that was our focus going in. And they're so good at it. They still got threes off and they still hit them. They're a very good team, and to beat a very good team like that going into the championship game is great.
Joe? Yeah, we played them before, so we knew there were threats, Maresca and Berman. So in the beginning, Maresca hit a couple threes, and coach at halftime, we said we had to take him out, so we just had to D up on him.
Yeah, can you guys talk about what it's been like in these playoffs, playing in the Hockomock this year and having probably not seeing these guys, maybe only on video or scouting reports before playing them?
It's a big switch, two different leagues totally, and we didn't watch any film on any of them other than the scrimmage from Wachusett before the season started, and going into it blind was a different experience, but you gotta remember, they're going in blind too. They don't have film on us or whatever, so it was definitely a different experience.
Can you guys talk about both of you guys at the line a lot down the stretch and what's the mindset with the pressure on and, at WPI in front of the big crowd in that situation?
Don't miss.
You got to just, the crowd's loud, trying to get in your head. You just gotta do your best to block them out and work on what you've worked on in practice and just hit them.
Yeah, seemed toward the end you guys were really kind of swarming on defense. How did you find that next level?
It was definitely, I definitely think it came from that comeback. We were scoring better than we did in the first half. We had 14 points in the first half, which is not very good. So scoring the ball definitely got us amped up a little, which helped on the defensive side of the ball.
Yeah, we fed off the crowd too. At least I did. I know our crowd has been good for these past couple games, so fed off the crowd. The atmosphere is amazing.
Yeah, and then lastly, can you guys just talk about that final situation there where it was a pretty smart move to do the foul and put him on one and one, and was that coach knowing the situation, or how did that come up?
That was all coach. He knew that as soon as we sat down that we were gonna go foul, but he also said to be careful. Like Berman tried, he's a smart kid, and he tried to get a shot off on the foul and try to get an extra shot, but they didn't get the call on that one.
Yep, and then just what's the feeling now, having a chance to go for the title, and only one team gets to end the season as champions.
It's amazing. Yeah,
it's just no words. It's just the feeling.
I remember last time we were district champs. The only time we were district champs was in '98, and to have a chance to go win it and join that prestigious team in Milford history would be a great honor.